Architectural Digest says Atlanta's High Museum of Art is the best building in Georgia. The publication picked the best building in each state, saying they stand out among the rest as landmarks rather than just buildings. According to Architectural Digest, the museum was built in 1983. It was designed by Richard Meier. And